Kourtney Kardashian and Travis Barker continued to flaunt their scorching hot romance during a full-on PDA session at Simon Huck's wedding on Saturday evening. The 42-year-old Koosh founder was seen bouncing on top of the drummer's lap on the eve of his 46th birthday while Blink-182's All the Small Things blared through the speakers. An additional image showed Kourtney and Travis on the verge of a makeout session with the rocker planting a kiss on his fiancé's chest. An image taken by comments by celebs at the star-studded wedding showed Kourtney and Travis putting on an amorous display at the reception. While seated with Kendall Jenner, Addison Rae and her mom Sherry, the rock star was seen drawing his fiancé in close as she sat on his lap. She planted a kiss on his forehead while he simultaneously smooched her cleavage as they let loose at the after party. And a video taken by influencer Girl With No Job also showed the pair in the throes of passion as the reality star bounced up and down on Barker's lap. All the Small Things was cranked up to full volume as the clock struck 12 a.m. to usher in Barker's birthday. Seeming keen to give her soon-to-be husband a little extra loving, Kourtney straddled the drummer as he bounced her up and down on his lap. Kris Jenner's partner Corey Gamble was also seen living it up in the video and even leaned over the pair as they enjoyed their own personal party. On November 13, Simon Huck, a Kardashian pal and PR executive, wed longtime boyfriend Phil Reportella. Attendees at the wedding included the whole Kardashian clan, Chrissy Teigen and John Legend, Hailey Bieber, Olivia Culpo and countless others. Ahead of the evening, Kourtney and Travis had posted photos in their black tie ensembles as they strutted through the halls of the famed Bel Air Hotel. She captioned the series "Going to the Chapel," with Barker commenting "Our turn next." Additionally, as an early birthday present, the drummer was gifted a custom Rolex with a red face that featured a skull and crossbones from Kris Jenner, Corey Gamble, and Kim Kardashian. "This is the first birthday they will celebrate together as an engaged couple, and it will likely be nothing short of over-the-top in true Kardashian fashion." On the reality star's birthday this year, Barker aired their romance to the world as he gushed, "I fing love you. You're a blessing to this world." Travis asked for Kourtney's hand in marriage on October 17 at the Rosewood Miramar Hotel in Montecito, California. He got down on one knee amid an extravagant display of red roses and candles, and presented her with an estimated 10 to 12 carat diamond with a reported cost of more than $1 million.